And I don't write a lot of stuff, but people wrote saying, oh, the flies eat Nyngan, and it was a bit like Santa never made it into Darwin. And they missed the point, so... My father was the battler of the old school. He never knew a time that wasn't hard, but he kept his farm and family together. Well, hard times always slipped beneath his guard, but it took all up to cause his faith to waver through a lifetime with its share of toil and pain. This time I think he might have done it. Never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. The drought had burned for years across the country when we left that sad old churchyard on the plain. We knew our mother's death that really shook him. He just wiped his eyes and went back to work again. And by God, us children never wanted nothing, though the lean years came back time and again. Though I never thought he'd ever lose the battle, I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. Cause the bogan's gone and broken through at Nyngan. Towns cut off, the whole damn world's a sea. The sodden woolly corpses on the fence line combined brought the old bloke to his knees. I think he's finally done it, finally. Not the dust storms, not the bushfires, not the bankers, not the falling prices or the rising costs ever made him just sit out on the veranda, growing bitter about the battle years lost. Till now he's never ever had the time to ponder if the years of sacrifice have been in vain. And the only thing I ever heard him pray for is come and wash his life's work down the drain. I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. The only thing I ever heard him pray for is come and wash his last foot down the drain. I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain. No, I never thought I'd hear him curse the rain.